She's arguably the greatest entertainer who's ever lived and meant so much to so many people.
It was her voice, wasn't it? She had that amazing, amazing voice.
She sings straight into your heart. It's like an arrow straight into people.
There's no mask. There's just her.
You feel you're getting a glimmer of something so much bigger. The song is the tip of the iceberg.
As she left me in the prom corner and the lights hit her, she became the Judy Garland of legend. And that was what was magic.
In 1968, Judy came to London and performed at the Talk of the Town. It's that story. It's a life in 6 weeks of the world's greatest entertainer.
Judy had been mismanaged, defrauded. She was really suffering.
London would offer you a lot of money.
I have to leave my children if I want to make enough money to be with my children.
It was a rare lifeline, but also an opportunity to stare down her critics.
The fabulous Miss Judy Garland.
Oh.
I walked in this morning and thought, that's it, back at the Talk of the Town.
Love you, dear.
And I love you too. In fact, I love this whole town.
There were a lot of reasons I wanted to make this picture, to look into the human side of this icon.
I was absolutely stunned. I've never seen such a transformation.
It's literally like Judy is in the room when she comes into character. Renee doesn't look like Renee anymore. It's her physicality and her voice and her wit.
I would look at Renee across the set and go, gosh, in silhouette, I'm getting a character.
She's become her. She's taken it on and she's transformed herself.
I like this one. You can stay.
One of the things I'll always remember was seeing Renee sing Rainbow unaccompanied. Everyone in the room was spellbound.
Somewhere over the rainbow.
Pretty much all the vocals in the film are live. Renee must have felt incredibly intimidated.
It's one thing to be able to sing. It is another to then have to do it in front of a crew and a couple of hundred people.
That's a big thing to take on.
Yeah, my stomach just flipped when you even referenced it. Once. I've never done that before, ever.
Every take. Full applause from everybody.
She had the audience absolutely in the palm of her hand. If you look in the deep background, you see people really crying.
Oh, yes, Renee can sing.
There's a reason why we're telling her story 50 years after her passing. That combination of spirit and beauty and humility and grace and empathy is so rare.
She always held hope and she always held on to a dream. And when somebody can do that as humanely as Judy did, that's magic.
Absolutely in all our hearts, it was a celebration of this woman's life.
The sincere portrait that we offer of her is tender and affectionate.
Every one of us was there every day to celebrate her, this beautiful woman who deserved the world's love. She mattered so much to so many people, and she touched the lives of so many people. We want to show her the love that she shared with all of us. And boy, what a special experience that was.
And the dreams that you dare to dream really do come true.